that back, you put your hands in there. Just like that, yeah, you're famous in there. Do that, and make it rain over here. Happy Earth Day, cause you're quaking over here. It's getting wild over here. It's getting loud over here. A big crowd over here. Get the first day, cause you're over here.
Time to talk, I broke down cause I knew what was next. And she said, I'm okay, but I'm locked in a holding cell till someone gets me out. Can you help me? I have no one else. So there I was, a defenseless middle kid, crying out for the right words to say. Sorry, I can't do anything at all. So I hung up and called you. I hung up and called you. You, 'cause you were the one. I thought you would do this. There I was in Lasky looking for a home that he once knew. So I broke down and called you. I broke down and called you. 'Cause you were the one.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Nelson, Duarte. Sanchez. Careless there. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end it was disappointing. Now he wants to take them on. One or two players arriving in the middle. Real chance!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. The ball with Abidal.
Now Michel.
Abidal.
And the ball knocked away long. Not sure he's got as much time as he thought. That's cut out. Looking to attack the cross in numbers. He's gone for the header, but not got the goal.
Well, he's timed it well enough, just couldn't get that direction.
Kaya. In with a chance.
Fantastic save.
That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. In the end, it was a tap-in when the goalkeeper parried the ball into his path.
Well, you can get 20 goals like that a season if you think that quickly in and around the box.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. He's cut it out. Play on, says the referee. They've still got possession.
The ball with Abidal.
Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they're keeping the ball well. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. It goes out wide again. Well, that'll be a throw.
The ball with Abidal.
Michel on the attack here. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Proper defending under some pressure.
Dos Santos.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. Defended well. Loses possession. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Keep the ball at the moment. Behind the defenders, over their heads. Oh, what a goal! And what a game we're getting here. It's level again. Two teams on top form and really taking their chances. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Sanchez. Nelson. Sanchez. Patient play from them. Good position for the cross. Brilliant defending, it's superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but Well, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Corner swung in.
It was an easy save.
You see from those stats, they aren't stats you normally associate with this team. They're normally much more imaginative than this.
Out into the wide areas now. Oh, he's put it into his own net.
Well, it is a goal. It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Still searching for an equaliser with some good interplay here. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Yeah, it's gone out of play and it will be a throw from that headed clearance.
That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Taking on a couple of opponents now. Beautiful work on the ball. Very good attack. Broken up in the end.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score.
Thank you.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Read the intentions.
And it is a header away and out of play.
He's made the interception. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Oh, it will get through to the goalkeeper, in fact.
And that's gone out for a throw-in. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Very good challenge. Must be a goal.
Power, but no placement.
Yeah, a little wild in his technique there. Never got set.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here. And they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries. And it is frustrating for the home team and crowd. The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. But you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Michel.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Kaya. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Strong piece of defending and clearing. They can spread the play now. They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end it was disappointing. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. There's space to get the cross in. The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did. This could be it. It's opened up. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Very able to get his body in the way. Careless there. Trying too hard, really. Guiding it through. Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Surely he must score! And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Now Michel. I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Abidal would be happy with those kind of shots to deal with. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Poor on the ball.
Well, the Liverpool players need to step it up, and the fans in this stadium are doing the best to make sure they do that.
And it's gone out for a throw. Able to make the interception. It goes out wide again. Is an amazing save at full stretch.
Well, that looked a certain goal. Can't believe he's kept it out.
Swung in from the corner. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Michel. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Out of play for a throw. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Won it back with a strong challenge. Oh, it's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. the supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Carvalho. And back it goes to the keeper. Maybe the chance to salvage something from this game. And in it goes towards the far post.
And this could bring them level. And it does.
Oh, he's come to his side's rescue with that late one. That might just have earned him a draw, or maybe more. Well, they didn't give up. They kept on going. Wouldn't take no for an answer. But the finish is cool and composed.
Still, they can't be separated. Maybe extra time.